Imagine waking up tomorrow and hearing the news. The sun is no longer there. It sounds like the plot of a dystopian sci-fi movie, but let's think about it. The sun is the lifeblood of our planet. Without it, Earth would become a frozen, lifeless rock floating in space. But would humanity simply cease to exist? How would we survive in a world without the sun? Let's dive deep into this scenario and explore what would happen if the sun died tomorrow. The immediate effects of the sun's death. The moment the sun dies, the effects would be felt almost immediately. The first thing that would happen is that light from the sun would stop reaching Earth. Now, we wouldn't instantly plunge into complete darkness because the light from the sun takes about 8 minutes and 20 seconds to travel to Earth. So for the next 8 minutes, we'd still be basking in sunlight, unaware of the disaster about to unfold. However, once that final ray of sunlight fades, Earth would enter total darkness. But that's just the beginning. The temperature would begin to plummet rapidly. Without the sun's warmth, the Earth's surface would cool at an alarming rate. Within a few days, temperatures would drop to minus 40 degrees Celsius or minus 40 degrees Fahrenheit. Within a year, Earth would be at an average temperature of around minus 73 degrees Celsius, minus 100 degrees Fahrenheit. The impact on Earth's atmosphere and climate. As the temperature continues to drop, Earth's atmosphere would begin to condense. Water vapor would freeze and the air would become thinner. Most forms of life that depend on atmospheric pressure would struggle to survive. The climate would change drastically as well. The sudden drop in temperature would freeze oceans, and the land would turn into a barren, icy wasteland. But it's not just the temperature that would affect us. Without sunlight, photosynthesis would stop. Plants, which are the foundation of most food chains, would begin to die. The food supply would be drastically reduced, leading to famine for many species, including humans. What could humans do to survive? So, how would humanity survive in these extreme conditions? The first thing to understand is that Earth's core would remain hot for some time. The heat from within the Earth would continue to radiate, and while it wouldn't be enough to sustain life on the surface, it could provide a temporary solution. Humanity would likely turn to underground shelters, such as bunkers or specially designed cities beneath the surface. These habitats would need to be self-sustaining, with food production systems, such as hydroponic farms, and power sources, such as nuclear reactors. With no sunlight, we would rely on artificial light to grow food and generate power. One example could be the construction of massive underground cities, similar to the concept of Mars base camps. These cities would be isolated, with all essential resources recycled. Humans would also need to find ways to generate heat, possibly through geothermal energy from the Earth's core. Advanced technology, harnessing geothermal and nuclear energy. One of the most promising solutions would be geothermal energy. The Earth's core remains incredibly hot, and tapping into this energy could provide power for our survival. Underground geothermal power plants could keep heat running through these underground bunkers, but the challenge would be how to distribute this heat efficiently across large areas. In addition to geothermal energy, nuclear power plants would likely become humanity's most reliable source of energy. The nuclear reactors could provide electricity and heat for the underground cities, but managing these reactors would be a massive challenge. We would need to ensure that these reactors were stable and could operate without human oversight for long periods. Space exploration might also play a critical role. We might need to develop ways to harness energy from other celestial bodies like the Moon or Mars to further extend humanity's ability to survive. Psychological and social impact on humans. The psychological impact of living in total darkness and extreme cold would be immense. Humans are used to the sun. It regulates our sleep cycles, our mood, and even our overall health. Without sunlight, humans would suffer from severe depression, vitamin D deficiency, and disrupted sleep cycles. In a world without the sun, mental health would become just as critical a survival issue as physical health. Additionally, the isolation caused by living underground or in space would take a toll on social structures. How would we maintain civilization if we could no longer go outside? The idea of social distancing would become permanent, and humans would be forced to live in closed-off environments. What does the future of society look like when human connection is limited to isolated, artificial settings? The role of artificial intelligence and robotics in survival. In a world without the sun, technology and artificial intelligence, AI, would play a crucial role in maintaining our survival. Robotics and AI could help us manage underground farms, monitor the health of the population, and even build new structures. Autonomous robots could take on dangerous tasks, like repairing nuclear reactors or providing essential services to humans. AI could also assist in scientific research, helping us understand how to optimize energy sources, improve food production, and even simulate the recreation of a more stable environment. With the right technological advancements, humanity could adapt to this new way of life. The long-term future, could we ever restore the sun? Could humanity ever restore the sun? Or is Earth doomed to be a cold, dark rock forever? Unfortunately, without a sun, the survival of Earth's ecosystem would become unsustainable. We might be able to temporarily survive through technology, but ultimately, Earth's future would be grim. However, in the distant future, the concept of terraforming other planets or finding a new star could offer hope. We might look to other celestial bodies to find the energy needed to continue life, such as harnessing energy from nearby stars or even creating artificial stars. The death of the sun would be the greatest catastrophe humanity could face, but with ingenuity, technology, and the will to survive, humanity could find ways to adapt. It's a sobering thought, but it pushes us to think about our reliance on the sun and the fragility of our existence. What can we do today to ensure that our future is safe and that humanity thrives in the face of such a crisis? Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe as we continue to explore the most fascinating and challenging questions of our time.